You can really tell that this was a game studio and comic book working together.
It was ahead of its time. We had like squad mates and upgrading equipment, cover mechanics.
Incredibly exciting to me is to actually see this now move forward, reborn for a new generation.